The Chinese immigrant parents are excited about their four sons having an Indian mentor in America. Then Ajay, who once did an overnight stay at a jail due to a clerical error, is obsessed with teaching Wang Fei, Fang Wang, Li Wei, and Wang Wei the reality of the streets. His teachings acted as a promotion of street life with tall tales of inspiring beats and Balenciaga, Jordan brand, Bape, Off-White, Yeezy, furniture and drops. The boy's father, Wang Yong, orders the children to never see Ajay again. And when the children refuse, Wang challenges Ajay to a fight. One late evening, as the wives toured Sonoma, and Ajay's wrestling partner, the fireman neighbor, Lin, consoles a tearful Ajay and says he'll step in as a proxy. He'll step in as a proxy. Don't worry about Wang. I'll step in as in a proxy for you, Ajay. And then Ajay asked the therapist when was the first time she saw a Balenciaga triple S trainer. A seminal moment. She starts talking about self-esteem, but he's distracted by her boring chair. He immediately pulls up a photo of this and asks her if she's interested in joining a movement. She agrees. A week later, the therapist receives two packages via UPS overnight. UPS overnight. Ajay's in a chair, UPS overnight. Ajay's in a chair, UPS overnight. During the bout, the larger, incredibly fit fireman is savagely and entertainingly beaten by Wang Yong. Yong was the master of the Indian art of Kalar Priyatu. The footage quickly spread on World Star and beyond. The forgotten art of Kalar Priyatu was added to his tentative MMA as video. It was an incredible tutorial to show how to use the techniques. The fireman's beautiful wife, the Estonian, forgets about him and Ajay and falls deeply for Wang. Wang never imagined, after the death of his wife, Bosai, that he would ever have sex again, much less with soft young beauty. Pushing the culture, SWV's biggest album to date was titled Young. The still of Wang and the Arapa Kai posture.